Is supersonic. Side boosters are now throttling back up to full power. We're past max Q, the period of maximum loads on the vehicle. Next up, we'll be waiting for the side boosters to begin to throttle down prior to booster engine cutoff and separation 2.5 minutes in the flight. GNC trajectory looks good on the Falcon Heavy. Reports show that the M1D engine performance is nominal. Side boosters have begun to throttle down in preparation for the upcoming shutdown in 20 seconds. Major event coming up with side booster shutdown and separation.
Consolidated shutdown. Side boosters.
Separation. We're coming up on Nico in shutdown.
Wow, did you guys see that? That was awesome. That's the only thing I can really
that's
say
absolutely
right now.
Wild. Absolutely wild. Wow. I got nothing else.
Oh, man. Recapping all the great things that you just saw there. Successful liftoff from the pad, successful stage separation, but before that, successful booster separation. You can see stage one. The two side boosters, pardon me, you can see the center core, and you can see MVAC lit up. Oh my gosh.
Then the beautiful shots of Starman chilling in the Tesla Roadster. absolutely incredible. On your screen at the moment, you've got a few things happening. On the upper right, you've got MVAC D continuing its burn. On the upper left, you have the center core headed back towards the autonomous spaceport drone ship. And in the two bottom screens, you've got the side boosters headed back towards Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, landing zones 1 and 2. The next step coming up for the side boosters and the center booster is the re-entry burn. That's going to slow it down from, or slow all the boosters down from way faster than the speed of sound to just faster than the speed of sound in order to reduce some of those aerodynamic forces and heating that occurs when you're moving that quickly through the atmosphere.
And as you can see on your screen, that re-entry burn from the side booster left.
Similar, those two boosters' views. Those are actually representing different boosters. And they're heading towards Earth. They're about to begin their landing burns. We'll hopefully be able to bring you nice footage of that.
Both side boosters transiting.
And watch for the landing lights to deploy at the tail end of that landing.
Looks like the landing is happening at the moment. We have lost the signal. major event coming up with side booster shutdown and separation.
Side shutdown. Side boosters.
GNC trajectory looks good on the Falcon Heavy. Reports show that the M1D engine performance is nominal. Side boosters have begun to throttle down in preparation for the upcoming shutdown in 20 seconds. You've heard the call out. Vehicle is supersonic. Side boosters are now throttling back up to full power. We're past max Q, the period of maximum loads on the vehicle. Next up, we'll be waiting for the side boosters to begin to throttle down prior to booster engine cutoff and separation 2.5 minutes into flight.